closer to home, businesses boarded up in the small town of Stockton last night after police investigate threats to the community. Photos show a heavily armored vehicle and police in the parking lot of the high school, along with businesses boarded up. The Stockton Police Department posted to Facebook saying it asked other police agencies to come to town to be prepared. The department says the threats to the community were not verified. 13 WREX reached out to Stockton Police, and we have not yet